people who live in the Cowichan region are going to have access to a wider variety of post-secondary education programs and courses so that they have more opportunities in life to make choices, to change their life for the better. And with that education then, they get to turn around and contribute to the community where they live, all those strengths.
From the initial concept to design to construction and now today to the grand opening, hundreds of dedicated workers, community supporters, partners, VIU employees, volunteers and students have been involved to make sure that this dream came true.
You know, at a time when things were pretty slow here in the Valley, this was a huge stimulus and it kind of kept things going. And it's the biggest project that I've ever seen in this Valley, and it's going to serve us well. I am overwhelmed with how well this turned out. This is the nicest present I could ever get.
So we see this as really a catalyst for the urban core of Duncan and the Cowichan Valley and the district of North Cowichan. And we also understand very much how working together actually makes these things happen. So.
The number of employees employed during construction was over 250 full-time equivalent positions. And that's everywhere from the Cowichan Valley to Victoria to Nanaimo. So it had a very big impact in the employment. The project budget, not excluding the purchase of land, was roughly $27 million. Of that, roughly half was directly impacted on the local economy. Everything from suppliers to tradespersons to various other suppliers. So it had a very big impact locally.
From my part of it, this project employed on a fairly regular basis for the last year 12 to 15 guys, quite a bit of my equipment for a landscape project of any size. This is a big one, and to have it here in the Valley is a definite bonus for us.
Well, obviously we have quite a few students that will be here, and that requires a large number of staff, faculty, and other support personnel. So those are jobs that, because of the expansion, a lot of those jobs weren't here before. So it's a new opportunity to create economic benefit to the community, to the local Cowichan Valley community.
Well, you know, obviously the employment that was created here came through the design, the construction, the development of the plans in this whole urban area, and I really think that in the long run we're going to see a tremendous amount of spin-off from this.
Community engagement is one of the core values of this institution, and we're very proud of the relationship that has been developed over these many years. We know that building this building, has made a significant contribution to the economy here in the Valley. We know that it will continue to have a significant contribution to the economy as a result of all the people that work and are employed here, as well as the people that are educated and then work back into the knowledge-based economy that we know is developing here on the island. Young people in these communities can now choose to stay close to home while they pursue their university education, allowing them to stay close to their friends and family while saving thousands of dollars in travel and accommodation costs. Once our local kids graduate from Vancouver Island University, they have an opportunity to pursue careers and contribute to the economy right here at home, keeping our communities vibrant and growing. In closing, I just wanted to say that at the end of the day, it's the people that make the difference. It's the people, it's the individuals. As beautiful as the building is, it's all of the relationships between all of us that allow this to happen. And we'll continue to work together to make sure that we can do all that we do to support you in education here in the Valley.